Hello YouTube, my name's Nero and welcome back to some more Borderlands. It's been a couple days since my last Borderlands video where of course we finished off the full playthrough of the game itself. And what we're going to be doing with this video and videos of this game going forward is actually doing the DLC that this game has to offer. Now, kind of a backstory about me and Borderlands. So I've said many times, I just want to kind of cover it for people that haven't seen it and for the sake of completeness. I beat this game originally maybe 5 years ago. I didn't do the second playthrough, it was just myself and a friend. I didn't really remember what really happened or what was going on. We were just playing through this game and it was kind of fun, and that was it, right? We played through Borderlands 1, we didn't beat any of the DLC, we didn't even buy any of the DLC. Then Borderlands 2 came out and we got super invested in the franchise as a result of that game. So it's been a whole lot of fun coming back to this game, of course, being able to do the playthrough and see the story and post up here on the channel and just all the cool stuff that entailed with that. And now we're going to get to do some of the DLC, which is even cooler to me because, once again, I've never seen any of it whatsoever. And actually what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing it in the order in which it released. That way the story, I guess, kind of makes a little bit more sense, rather than doing like the final DLC they released and then doing the third one, then maybe the first one, then the second one, or something like that. It just doesn't make sense if you do it in that order. So the first one we're going to be doing is going to be called The Zombie Island of Dr. Ned, which I don't know much about what that means, but it does sound cool. And I don't know why I started all the way over there at the Firestone Motel, because that's really kind of far away. Whoa. Hey, Clappy. Hey, buddy. What's going on? Is this like a glitch? Because this is like what he does. This is what he does when you first enter Firestone. Wow, that's weird. I bet you he'll still be over here by the bounty board, though. I wonder if that's a glitch, if it's supposed to do that. Or maybe like they put him in there so it kind of reminds you how to get back to Firestone, because perhaps people are getting lost or something. Because Claptrap should be over here. Oh, but he isn't. Interesting. Well, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's get going to Jacob's Cove. Where's Jacob's Cove? Jacob's Cove? Jacob's Cove. This is going to be apparently the place for the zombie island of Dr. Ned. I'm excited to see exactly what this is all about.
It was a dark and stormy night. Sheesh. On a distant corner of Pandora, where few men dare to tread. With the journey to find the elusive vault behind them, our fearless adventurers set off into the trees of...
What's a tree?
Oh, for the angel's sake. It's a plant that grows out of the ground really tall.
Like this?
No more interruptions. So, they set out into the trees of Jacob's Cove, a land very much ravaged and forgotten by time. It was here that the scientist Dr. Ned, who is totally not Dr. Zed from the last story at all, tried to help all of mankind, but ultimately caused very bad shit.
That's a swear!
Dude made zombies, okay? You're not the police of me. Pay attention. Okay, so some bad crap was happening, and it got really spooky, and this is where our story begins.
Is any of this going to be true?
Yes, probably a lot of it. You're adopted.
It's very spooky stuff is gonna happen, apparently. Oh man, I gotta say, I'm liking this. These buildings out here on the water are kind of weird. Like, okay, I get that that's your house out there on the water, but I don't get how you get into your house and how do you leave your house, right? Are you guys seeing ladders? I'm not seeing boats. This place is weird, man. I've never been here, keep in mind. This is pretty sick. So, quarantine, biohazard, containment area. There's going to be zombies. But then again, I guess it's called the Zombie Island of Dr. Zed. I would assume there's going to be zombies. Hiya! That's not Claptrap, because it's a different color. Let's see what he's got to say. Welcoming committee. Claptrap has informed you of the nearby zombie infestation. The town is normally kept safe by three defensive turrets, but they don't yet recognize zombies as a threat. Your only hope is to restore any semblance of security to the area. Your only hope is to recalibrate the town's defensive batteries. It's way too early to be doing so much reading.
I am not affiliated with the Jacobs Corporation, but they've hacked me to tell people like you that they would appreciate some assistance with the overwhelming situation with the living impaired.
The living impaired.
I should warn you, though, that they'll suck your brain out of your cranial cavity like a crappuccino if you get too close. If you'd still like to help, I suggest you turn on the town's defenses. Otherwise, crappuccino. Toodles!
Toodles! I mean, he's a robot. Technically, he's safe, right? There's no actual flesh in him. That is a weird-looking building we got right here. So where are we heading on the old map? Where are we heading? Apparently, we're going left, and that's going to take us into the town. But there's also this big path here I kind of want to take. But I also want to grab... Can I get inside here? I doubt I can. I can. It's locked. Perhaps that will be used at a later date. We will have to see. So far, the island itself looks pretty sick. I'm liking it. Ooh, what in the world? We got a bunch of pallets and such. Wait a minute, where's my pistol? There she is. Okay, so these are the zombies. Poor guys. But at least they scale with my level. They're also level 35. What is this? Zombie brain, a rotten, maggot-ridden brain. Am I supposed to grab these? Why am I grabbing these? Are you guys hearing that? This is called Jacob's Cove. I would assume it has something to do with the Jacob's Company. And I'm actually hearing kind of like a service thing that they would have like over like a teleprompter. Hi, zombies. Well, these guys are going down really quick. I'm yet to even be hit by them, but there are just a lot of them. Reminds me of a lot of zombie games. Okay, then. Jeez. There's a lot of these guys, but I don't know if I'm supposed to be grabbing these brains. Oh! Not my brain. I prefer my brain not to be eaten. Just throwing that out there. Oh, that one actually dropped something. I guess we're going to jump into the water and then continue on here. I guess right now it's like a zombie swamp area. That kind of idea, right? Are we in the town part yet? Almost. All right, so that's gonna be Jacob's Lumber Mill. That's not open yet. Hollow's End. What? Hollow's End? That's like where the Halloween stuff is. That's pretty cool. That's from like the Borderlands 2 DLC. That's pretty awesome. I wonder if we can actually go to Hollow's End. That'd be cool. Ned's Infirmatory, as well as the docks are this way. What's in here? A dumpster. There's nothing in it. I just like exploring. All right, so I think we're in Jacob's Cove now. I see that little claptrap. Whoa. Who dares? Who dares? Who dares? I can't... Defiler? Okay, there's going to be a lot of these fellows here, apparently. All right, so let's do the old run and jump. Apparently, we're calibrating this turret. There we go. That turret will get rid of these zombies. Where is the other turret? Apparently it's over this way. How you doing? Oh, that hit fire. There's an arrow pointing up that it says to me it's probably going to be up. But then again, it's also probably just going to be right here in front of me. Why is that arrow pointing up? I don't know. Out of my way, turret. And the last one is going to be over this way. It'd be cool once we kill all these zombies. I'm just more excited to explore than I am to actually like go kill zombies and stuff. I've killed many zombies in my day. But then again, I've never killed Borderlands zombies. Hey, buddy. This pistol is just making it too easy right now. Ah, oh, there's an X over Jacob's. I wonder... What did Jacob's people do? Claptrap, they can't go for your head. You have no brain. You're a robot.
That was intense. I'm sure glad I'm not made of tasty flesh like you.
Yeah, see? Why are you even scared? You got me a flesh. Alright, welcoming committee. The turrets seem to be holding off the zombies. The town should be safe. And the doc is in. Claptrap has told you that there is a doctor who could use your help to stop the zombies. Find Dr. Ned's office down at the docks and figure out what's going on. Okay.
The town should be safe for now. But if you're really going to solve the zombie infestation, you're gonna need to talk to Dr. Ned. He's been trying to fix the problem, and I'm sure he could use a hand. You'll find him at his office down on the docks.
All right then. I guess
the waterfront gate, so you can be on your way. Let's go.
All right. Well, apparently the gate was closed, but I wanted to look around a little bit. According to that, there's like a gun machine. This way. Yeah, maybe up here? We are not a taxi service. Oh, it's not turned on. It's a special Jacob's machine, it looks like. Huh, that's interesting. Now, I bet you this, yeah, this is probably the way Claptrap opened. I wasn't even looking for that. I was listening to the Jacob's lady. Jacob's killed us all. No hope. Dang, Jacob's, I thought you guys were good people. Ned's Bleeding Heart Infirmary. Oh, at least we have a Dr. Zed machine. Who needs Dr. Zed when you have Dr. Ned? Or Dr. Ned when you have... Wait. Zombies trying to tear your face off by shield, and then by an insta-health. For when the shield inevitably goes down and you really need it. This is really weird. So it's like Dr. Zed, but instead it's like Ned instead. Back in minutes, never. Oh, Corpse Eater. That was a bat. Who dares? Okay, so they're like bat racks. Alright, I didn't want to play this game. That is just so overkill. I didn't think I could melee him like that, but I did. Alright, skills. So now we can 5 out of 5 that. So now our Scorpio turret's gonna be coming back super quick. Well, it said to come over here, didn't it? Oh, we have to actually use this. Dr. Ned is nowhere to be seen, but there's a note on the door.
Zombie killer! New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board.
Oh my, they're gonna continue this, the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board. House of the Ned, which is obviously a reference to House of the Dead. There's a note on the door to Dr. Ned's office. The fine print reads, "Screw this, I'm not hanging around here to get killed. I can protect myself better at home. If any fool finds us, I'm at my place in the bayou. Good luck reaching me, though. Just stay away. It's safer if you don't try to get to me." Really? Well, I'm not afraid of zombies. You know how many zombie games I've been through? Now, where's this house on the bayou? Not that way at all. In fact, it's actually behind me. I guess we're going this way. Oh, there we go. Now, what's here? Jacob's Cove's that way. Transportation's that way. Generally Hospital is that way. And Hollow's End is this way. I want to go to... It does look like Hollow's End, which is pretty awesome. I don't know. It'd be cool if Hollow's End was actually, like, featured in this somehow. I would be pretty happy. Let's use the old rifle for a bit. It's been a while since I've used the old rifle. Actually, I barely ever used the rifle. I don't know why I'm collecting these brains, but I bet you they can be currency for something, maybe. So I'm holding on to them. Oh, time out. What is that building there off in the distance? You guys seeing this? Of course you are, but look at that there. Is that, I bet you that's Doctor, that's the Generally Hospital. Huh. Instead of the General Hospital, it's the Generally Hospital. This place is weird and awesome. Alright, but apparently can't go that way yet. But apparently, Dr. Ned, I'm getting Ned and Zed, man. I'm going to confuse this whole playthrough. Apparently, his house is over this way. Okay, it's going to have its own zone. Hollow's End! What? No! If it's actually the same Hollow's End from Borderlands 2, I'm going to be very, very, very happy. Huh. Well, right from the get, it's looking like a different part of Hollow's End, perhaps. What is this back here? Oh, it's the same thing you find in, like, the regular Borderlands stuff, except that one's got maybe a little bit more skulls. This doesn't look like the Hollow's End from Borderlands 2. We'll have to see, though. Maybe if we can get closer to a town or something like that. I just got a Malawan green sniper. I want to look at what that is, because it has a weird name, and I'm assuming it might be cool. Then again, these are zombies, so chances are not going to drop anything very, very cool. It was the Malawan. Why is it not showing it? Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, there's nothing really fancy about that. Okay. Well, let's pick up these brains, because I don't know reasons. I just collect things when I play video games, apparently. It's got Hollow's End style music. But I don't remember any of this stuff. Huh. I don't even know where I'm going. Technically, I need to go up here and go to the left. Is TK Baja gonna be here? That'd be neat. I mean, he was there in the Borderlands 2 DLC. Why couldn't he be in this one? Huh? He's dead in both of them, so why not? It'd be awesome if TK Baja was here. I'm not even going the right way, am I? Nope, wrong way completely. Oh, threw down my turret. Whatever. Turret will deal with these zombies. Turret will kill them all. Or, I'll just kill them all. Whichever one works. It's not going to allow me to come up this, is it? Is there something that's supposed to spawn out of there? Psycho zombie. Oh, that's cool. Oh, maybe not so cool. They seem to have like a little enrage effect. They go very quick. Then again, they don't have guns, so if they're gonna be doing like melee only hits, you'd assume they're gonna need to make it a little bit stronger. I am so confused by the layout of this area. What is this? Oh, just a regular old zombie. All right, buddy. Bam. Bam. And bam. Anyone else? Bam. This sniper's too good. Okay. Wait, it says Hollow's End is that way. But Dr. Zed's crappy house is the other way. I kind of want to see Hollow's End more than I want to see Dr. Zed's house. It says Hollow's End is that way, but his house is this way. Decisions. Decisions. Melee. All right, we'll continue on, I suppose. Whoa there, cowboy. Oh, suicide zombie. Since when are these a thing? Badass Tankenstein. Okay, maybe I should actually focus. Up until this point, everything was kind of a cakewalk, but these guys aren't playing games right now. Let's get the old turret out. Let's get the old pistol out. Oh man, look at the size of that guy. Yeah, big old sumbitch. Where's your critical hit? Where is your critical hit? Oh no! Ooh, no! I don't even know what put me down, but I'll get back up easily, but... I can't move! I keep getting covered in, like, goo or something! Oh, wow, 6,000 XP for killing him. And we got a blue drop. Holy zombies, man! A crawler. They made a crawler. That's pretty cool. Okay, what's this blue you dropped me? The exact same grenade modern warfare using. Well, let me just equip it, I suppose. I'm wondering if we have any like unique weapons to this DLC. That'd be pretty cool. I really want to go see Hollow's End, but we should really go along the mission because I'm sure there's going to be a mission to go to Hollow's End itself. Well, I guess we'll have to delay it. We'll have to delay actually seeing Hollow's End. But at least we're going to go see Dr. Ned. Creepy tree house this way. Is that Dr. Ned's tree house? Good looks kind of... They're going to make me go... Okay, Dr. Ned, you do have a cool tree house there. But I've got some zombies to kill between here and there. Look at this. Oh, look at this auto-aim. It's like bam, bam. These are the same jack-o'-lanterns from Borderlands 2, so that's awesome. Where am I going here? Ooh. Doesn't look like anything's actually going to come out of this, so I'm going to go check it out regardless. Wait a minute. Hollow's End! I can see it! I can see it! Oh! I want to go over there so bad. I also want to just check out... Oh, there's a chest! See, this is what you get for exploring! Right here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God. Okay, it's just a crawler. Oh, he's not a crawler anymore. I hear him behind me. Oh boy, the psychos look like Jason with those masks on. How many of you are there? There's so many of them. I'm so happy I have this pistol. Okay. Okay, the midget zombies are pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie. Hello. And hello. Ooh, damn out. No more. There we go. What's this lead to? The gallows. Ooh. Creepy. But in reality, I should be trying to get on top of this treehouse, which involves going left, crossing a bridge. That'll be good. So, yeah. Up this path. What in the world? Oh! No more suicide zombies, man. Those guys do not mess around. They will murder me. Murder me deadly. I think one's behind me. He suddenly hears explosions from behind you. Aw, the accuracy made that... Uh-oh. Turret down! Ah, that was a waste of a turret. I hate how the turret goes away if you go down. Man, there's so many of you. It's like a real zombie horde. I kind of like it at the same time. That guy's bothering me that he's down there and not dead yet. So there we go. Ooh, creepy bridge. Is the bridge gonna collapse? No, it isn't, but there's gonna be zombies. Time out. Bam! And melee. Oh. You some bitch. You wait till it's done reloading. This shotgun is so much fun. It's like, what's that? You wanna clear out a giant horde? I should really not be standing on this bridge while I'm killing off zombies. Alright, there's men hanging from spikes as well as skulls. But then again, that's not really too alarming because this is Borderlands and I've seen that quite a lot. Alright, you guys wanna play a little game? We'll play a little game then. I hate the puker guys. It's like Left 4 Dead or something, man. Like, they puke on you and you're all slow. No more of that, please. Come on, time out. Oh, they didn't kill you, all the fire will. Uh-oh, you guys seeing this? I think our volcano is starting to not be a one-hit kill anymore. As sad as it is to say, it's not one-hitting. We'll see if it one-hits in the head. Yeah, it seems to one-hit in the head. But it used to be, you could just... How many of these things are there? Goodness gracious, I thought I cleared out this whole area. Apparently not. Is that a brain I just seen drop? Yeah. Now I want to go hit the buzzer button, which Dr. Ned will probably talk to me or something.
Sweet, you made it all the way here alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in.